Yeah, got my back pinned to the wall, feeling like I won't win it all. Got the head pains and the migraines, so I killed them with Panadol. My day-to-day life is nothing short of mental struggles of all sorts. I always tell myself go for it, but the outer forces tell me abort. Yeah, but really I couldn't stop even with these roadblocks, cause I knew I was gonna get it ever since the days I was playing Roblox. All of these niggas are so soft, trying to use my outline to go off, but they don't got what Mo's got, and what Mo's got is talent. Yeah, Givenchy jackets and nudie jeans is all I dream. Niggas wanna know how I scheme so they could get the shine off my gleam. I don't know how to blow off steam and it take a toll on my self-esteem. Nothing hurts more than having daydreams of suicide in your day's routine. People saying I'm too extreme, but I don't need that shit in my life right now. Trying to focus on shit that make people go like wow. Trying to focus on shit that make people raise eyebrows. But low-key wish somebody show me love somehow. Somebody help me go insane. Somebody give me a reason to stay. Everything I do, I call it distress. Wishing I had what I dreamed of, but mostly I'm wishing for death. But I don't even wanna tell people that I'll be fucking depressed. They look at me and thinking that I already got my shit in check. I don't even expect nothing from you fuck niggas. But still I get let down by you punk niggas. Never ever look forward to waking up niggas. So I look to my inner demons and greet them like, yo, what's up niggas?
My heartbeat.